What is this pointed thing? I mean, can we touch it? Actually, this is ferrofluid. It may seem like a pointed thing at first, but in reality, it is not a pointed object. It is a liquid that is attracted to magnets, and you can easily make it at home. To make it, you only need two things. First one is iron oxide, which you can obtain from any rusty iron at home, and second is engine oil. Then mix these two together, and you will get ferrofluid. It was also used by NASA as rocket fuel.